bless all the creatives out there. I really feel that last year I really felt like an anointing come into the region for people. Everybody I prayed for either was a musician or a painter or a writer. And so we're even tonight, even what we're starting tonight, I believe we're moving into something that is releasing the creatives. So if you have any type of, if you're musical, if you write, if you paint, if you design, you designers out there, whether it's clothing or shoes or homes, rooms, furniture, I just want to release a blessing upon all that creativity. In the name of Jesus, I thank you, Father, for the limits off. I thank you there's no creative block anymore for some people where they just couldn't get past a certain place. I command that door now is open in the name of Jesus. That creativity flowing in ideas, in collaborations. Let creativity flow in collaboration of one to another at board tables. In boardrooms. I just declare that creativity has a mouth, has a sound, has a vibration. There's a wind, carrying that creative anointing, that thing that will rise up, and I just see like a fire. I just see like a fire just burning away the old ways and bringing about the new in a creative sound, a creative vibration. All you musicians out there, in the name of Jesus, I bless you. I bless you with the sound of heaven. I bless you with a call from heaven. I bless you in the name of Jesus. Let your instruments prophesy. Let your voice prophesy. Let your sound prophesy the greatness of God, the victory of God, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, in the name of Jesus.